All right, what is up, YouTube? Now, today we will be playing a different type of deck. Yes, we are going to be using some very, very, very powerful cards, as in the Zoodiacs, mixed with the mixed with zombies, well, predominantly just Unizombie, because of the Momorat combo. It leaves you a two Momorats on the board, and you can use Unizombie or Sage. Summon, ditch, go to level 8 with Adrantia, set some back row, your opponent loses. Now, this deck has no type of comeback factor, so if you guys are, this deck is pretty much, it's all like a first couple of turns, and then later in the game you're just going to lose because you have really no backup. So that's why you see Regeki, Dark Holes, and stuff like that, because this deck has no type of comeback factor at all. When I was playing, I just couldn't come back. The Augusta Emerald at 2 is just a must because you do cycle through a lot of cards. First half, probably even more than that, I did not have double Emerald, but then I was like, yeah, this card needs to be at 2. So, yeah, put that in there too. Also, the Double Void, this was a late addition. You can go Double Void Drantia, you can go Double Omega Drantia, and then you can pretty much destroy your opponent. These are some cards that were in the deck, but they did not work out. So, yeah. Oh, yeah. And another key thing right before we start these replays is that a lot of people are playing Dark Hole, the Kaijus, the fucking Sphere Mode. I got Sphere Mode like 2 or 3 times. It's just crazy. Like, just not game twos, just literally game ones. I got Sphere Mode like 2 or 3 times. I got Lava Golem a couple of times. It was just stupid. But yeah, anyways, I did have fun with this deck. It is very fun, like I said, but there is no type of comeback factor. And, yeah, so that is it for that. Let's get straight into the duels. But before we get into the duels, I would like to say, if you guys do enjoy this video, definitely leave a like. Let me know what you think about the deck and stuff by leaving a comment. Also, subscribe if you have not. I upload Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 1 p.m. on the dot, so you guys get 3 videos a week. And also, if you guys can, please click an ad to help support the channel, which would be very good. I do not know why I said, I forgot what I said, but it was like I attacked y'all. But anyways, yeah, so enjoy the video, and I will see you guys on Monday.